my sizzling song about Wyoming. Long ago, I took a trip to Wyoming, and I wound up staying there this summer, working under the chairlift at Teton Village in the summer. I usually write things about love, so this is no exception. No.